Hey everybody, welcome back. Well, today's been a morning of fucking failures. Okay, oh, fuck. Yes, squeak. So wait, if he doesn't intake bias factor, then he'll turn into an origami? So what about food that grows outside with red rain and shit? Or do you still hydroponic inside? Now her healing shot's 800. You already have healing beam. Oh.
This feels right. I will not falter. I will not fail. This role, this god arc, is mine.
Meh.
Field transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support. I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel. Link support device is online. Type's damage has been augmented.
Oh shit. Bad dog, come back here.
The Argami is now restrained. Mission complete. I'm glad you're all safe. Feel free to thank your lovely operator.
Let's do this!
Buckshot. Two polar zygotes have been detected in a ruined commercial district. Destroy these zygotes and the Ravana hunting them.
I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. New hostile inbound. Readings indicate a medium size. 30 seconds. Arrival point should be up now. Link support device is online. Type's damage has been augmented. Lana's resonance is calling all the enemies to her. Be careful. Mid-level hostile is in the region. Coordinate data incoming.
Hey, look! New friends that want to kill us.
New friends that want to kill us. Of course, he just happens to jump far enough to... I have all the items. And some moly! Aren't we so lucky?
Good work, everyone!
Wow, this blood unit of yours sounds very impressive, Romeo.
Oh, they so are. They're like the ultimate elite god eaters. I joined the unit right after Julius. Oh, he's the captain. He's so freaking cool. He's always got this, like, steely gaze going on. Oh, yeah. And then there's this new member who just got promoted to vice captain. Oh, they're pretty awesome, too.
first, I was kind of mad I didn't get promoted, but they're really something else, so they deserve it. I'm happy to support them. We just got a ton of other new members, too. It's kind of become my job to welcome everyone. I do my best to make sure everyone's happy.
Well, of course you do. You're such a kind young man, Romeo.
Oh, no, not really. Well, the thing is, Julius is a little bit cold and impersonal, so he's not really too good with that sort of stuff. So I kind of, you know, took it upon myself. I mean, ever since I was a little kid, I've always been happy to go out and make new friends. Still, me and this new guy, Gil, we don't really get along. I've been really trying my best to be his buddy and get him to open up. I guess I can be kind of annoying. Probably pretty insensitive, too. And he was right. It was my fault our last mission went so poorly.
Goodness. Sounds to me like you need to gain some perspective. Have a little confidence in yourself, Romeo.
Oh, I know. I make jokes and always act like I feel better than I do. But I guess I'm not actually that confident. It's just not me. The others, though, they're so incredible. Strong and brave. There's nothing I can do to catch up. For real, I haven't got the experience or the smarts. I'm weak. All I have is being friendly. And I hate my weakness. So I left.
Boy, even we can see how much you love your friends. Now that connection, there's something that you can really be proud of. Humans are weak by nature. They can't survive alone. Being able to make friends, Romeo, that is a gift to be treasured. I promise you.
I couldn't take it. I ran away.
There's a world of difference between taking a rest and running away. By fighting, even just to keep friends close, you're helping all those who can't fight. And that means something here. So you'll take a little rest with us. You'll feel much better. We'll look after you like you're one of our own.
Thank you so much for everything. I have to be getting back.
Off you go, Romeo. Back to the den where you belong.
Do be sure to come back and visit.
Oh, please do. We need a god eater in the house to eat up all my wife's cooking.
Oh.
Hey, would you think about moving to a satellite base? Or the Far East branch. I could help. If I applied directly to Fenra headquarters, they'd never say no. I mean, I haven't really got any family, and you'd be so much safer there, so...
That's quite all right. We chose to be here. Those fancy new homes, they should go to the young folks.
You're sweet to offer, but you save that for your own future, okay? You'll be glad one day when you've a family of your very own.
Whoa! That sound. Origami.
And dumbass didn't take his god arc with him. Oh. I thought other god eaters couldn't use other. Well, I guess there's probably a difference between carrying and using. Have to Yep, and that's why I'm taking all the time possible to avoid leaving. Let's go see what Director Sakaki has to say. So is the Bios Factory... Like, what is it, a serum? Can't you get Bios Factor by eating origamis? I don't wanna. I don't wanna find Romeo. I'd rather replace him with somebody, you know, better. Fine. Fine. Blood member Homeo, went incommunicado while off duty, has been located. Although he needs a dose of Bias Factor immediately, a Garm has him isolated in a trap. Remove the Garm quickly and save his life. Freeze weapons will be effective. Watch out for blah 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 blah. But Gil said he would show up after he took care of business. Make sure you punch him for me, Gil. Right in the dick.
Look who brought the god arc. Thanks for the backup. And thanks for saving our lives.
Look, I'm gonna give you hell for this later. But first, we get everyone out.
Oh, you were just...
Oh, I have Blaze over too. Isn't there supposed to be a...
Thank you.
bitch! Stop eating the Adderall trucks! We need that shit from the sweatshops! What else are we gonna do with all the orphans?
The Origami's bond has broken apart! The Origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Can't just up and leave!
Guys,
So, I went ahead and submitted your request for leave. I'll let you off the hook this time, but don't let it happen again. Hey, kid. Not too shabby today. Keep up the good work, huh?
Gil's been secretly worried about you, Romeo. He may seem mean, but he's really a big softie. Come on, let's go back. It's way too boring and peaceful without Romeo around to brighten up the place.
All right. Okay. Let's head back home.
Oh, yeah. By the way, you better not forget the promise you made me.
Promise? I don't recall any promise.
Hey, we had a deal, Romeo. You owe me 8 pieces of delicious chicken.
What? 8 pieces? I promised you like 5.
So, you do remember.
Hey, let's get a move on. We're heading home, yeah?
You know it. Okay. How about we just agree on 7 pieces then?
You're greedy, Nana.
Hey, that's super uncool.
Sorry.
Romeo has unlocked bitch power. And Rambo has unlocked barking at leaf blowing through fucking lawn power. Okay, I gotta go check to see if maybe somebody's here or not. I'll be right back. Huh, somebody was here. Silver SUV or something. I think it might have been Jen's mom. Don't know, but... of course, nobody will answer their motherfucking cell phone when you call it, because obviously, what's the fucking point of having a cell phone if you're not going to answer it? Well, obviously, just to fuck around with a bunch of bullshit apps and shit. Because that's about all they fucking do in those things.
Thank you. Please wait here a moment.
Hey, it's Soma.
Huh. Is the old man meeting with someone? That armlet. Are you with Blood? What are you here to see Sakaki about?
The newer Dr. Rachel.
So, the director wants Fryer involved with this.
You from this branch?
Yeah, that's right. Well, I suppose. Right now, I'm...
You've met?
Not really. Only just a moment ago.
Are you related to the late director Schicksal, perhaps?
You could say that. Rather closely, in fact. Johannes von Schicksal was my father. My name is Soma.
How rude of me. I've yet to introduce myself. I am Dr. Rachel Claudius. Your father did a lot of wonderful things for the world. And for me. Allow me to thank you in his stead.
You can save that gratitude. I was always taught it was best to deliver such things in person. You'll see him in the next life eventually. Sorry, just a poor joke, Miss Claudius.
My, my, Dr. Schicksal, you do have a delightfully morbid sense of humor, don't you? Perhaps that charm is what drove your companion to the moon. Just a poor joke.
Touché. It's rather strange. You seem almost familiar, Miss Claudius. Perhaps you're a monster inside just like me.
I admit, it was a rare pleasure, Soma, having this chance meeting. Come along, Vice Captain.
Huh.
Something in your eyes reminds me of an old friend. If you're anything like them, you'll be one to watch. Just be careful out there. Hey, old man, I'm coming in. There are some things we need to discuss.
Make our way to Fryer. I don't want to go to Fryer. Fryer sucks. A weak type of Yaksha, the Yaksha Rajas, set up shop in a beached aircraft carrier to destroy it. Recon's confirmed it is accompanied by a regular Yaksha. Both sides are highly sensitive to the sound. In addition... Hey, Julius is back. Yay. Okay, so we haven't officially fought a Yaksha Raja yet, even though we killed Yaksha Raja. We haven't... whatever.
Link support device activated! Type's damage has been augmented!
Well, that's the Yaksha Raja. Oh, I thought the... fucking weird Julius is over there all by himself.
If I had known this battle would be so simple, I would.
Simple? You didn't fucking do. You got bitch slapped in the beginning of the goddamn thing.
Hold on.
And then you here. Just ran around in circles while I shot the fucker. Oh, great. We're back. So she's out blowing the director, basically. Okay, so it's the same. Absolutely.
Link
Polar Congo's advance in the old reservoir and seem to be eyeing the Far East Ranch. Eliminate the threat as quickly as possible. Polar Ogre Tails are also seen in the reservoir. It'll be serious trouble if they join with the Congo. Use stun grenades and other items. Now. Wait. What's this bullshit? Okay, fine. What do you do?
Here we go.
Restrained.
Origami Fall. Excellent. Blood Elf, health readings are in the red. Healing advised. Mission complete. Fought bravely.
Mission accomplished. We cleared him.
You can trust me.
Next level. Probably because gardens are... If it's not grown food, it's a rather frivolous thing. Holy shit, I got 10 holy waters? Alright, Simeon... Still sell the same shit. Claws. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, well, those fuckers aren't gonna shut up until whoever here is gone, so it's about time to end the video anyway, so I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.